Good morning, everyone. So I'm now at the Saranga Bhojana Shala Pure Vegetarian Restaurant for ordering our breakfast. I've ordered it right now and I'm waiting here to get it and take it back to our hotel.
This is mini idli mixed with sambar, and this is orange kesari, and the next one is the masala dosa. So this is our breakfast today. So guys, after having our breakfast, we are now going to the ADCB metro station. Yes, we have reached. Tap and go. Now we have reached our destination, which is the Expo 2020 station. So as you have seen in the title and the description of this video, we are going to the expo today. This station is exclusively made for the people to reach the expo ground. So as you can see, it's beautifully designed to attract the tourists coming here from all around the globe. As you can see, this station is made as per the international standards. Now let's tap here and go. Yes, we have reached the Expo 2020 Dubai. Wow, the entrance is so big. This expo is conducted here in the Dubai Exhibition Center. Over 192 countries from all around the world have their own pavilions in this expo. Now we have completed the security check before coming to the expo, and now we are going in. This is the tagline of the Expo 2020 Dubai, which is the connecting minds, connecting the future. This is the entrance, and you can see many flags kept over there just before the entrance of all the participating nations. Now we are finally entering the expo, guys. You can see many Christmas decorations kept on this way. Now you can see a very big Christmas tree kept here at the expo entrance. Now first we will go to the UAE pavilion, which is just near the entrance, and then after that we will go to the India Pavilion. Now you can see the pavilion of an African country called Tonga. Next is this, the UAE Pavilion, made in the shape of a falcon, their national bird. We are here standing in a queue to enter the UAE Pavilion. Yes. Now we are entering the largest pavilion in this expo. Now let's see what's inside this pavilion. Welcome to the Desert of Dreams. They have put some real desert sand in this pavilion. In this part of this pavilion, they are telling us their history. You can see some pictures projected on this sand. Here is a very interesting activity to show that unity is the way to strength. Can you guess what's happening here? Please do let me know in the comment section below. Here, as we walk towards a side, these lines keep on increasing to show us that unity is power. Now, over this side of this pavilion, they are showing us their success story of transformation from a small fishing village to a global metropolis. Now we are in an auditorium to see a short film on how UAE was transformed. Yes, it's show time. Thank you. Wow, what a brilliant film it was. Now let's see some of the major achievements of the United Arab Emirates. This is a model of the orbiter which they have sent to Mars. After visiting the UAE pavilion, we are here at our India pavilion. Oh my god, it just looks amazing from the outside. There is a very long queue here, but no worries, we have taken a smart queue for this pavilion. So let's get inside. The security here is checking our smart queue ticket, and then he will let us enter. This is the first section or the first floor of this pavilion, which is showcasing our achievements in the space sector. You can see a small model of the Mangalyaan over there. Now here they are showing us the different projects undertaken by the ISRO. And on this part of the pavilion they are showing us our different yoga poses. Now let's go to the first floor of this pavilion. There's an escalator here, and let's see what the next floor looks like. Now here there is a 3D miniature of the Kashi Vishwanath temple at Varanasi. It's looking awesome. And on these video walls, they have featured some of the most vibrant dance forms of our country. Another 3D miniature of the Taj Mahal. Some jaw-dropping visuals which was showcased on these video walls, showing us the different landscapes of our country. posters of different movies was also showcased on these video walls. On the next floor, they have showcased some of the different government schemes undertaken for helping our farmers. These welfare schemes are undertaken under the efficient leadership of our Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi ji. These are some bold steps taken by the government at the 75th year of our independence. Now here we are at the Make in India section. Now they have given a list of countries and their flags with which India has a very good relationship. Now this is the Emerging India section. Now this is a section of the pavilion which showcases us the different developments undertaken by various state governments. Now coming to the main highlight of today's video is that I met our dear Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi ji at the Expo 2020 Dubai. And this is the picture taken during our meeting. Now this is another 3D miniature of the proposed Ram Mandir at Ayodhya. I am so happy and proud to see that the Modi government is protecting our ancient culture. The 3D miniatures of the Golden Temple, the Statue of Unity, the Sun Temple at Konark, and the Red Fort. Visiting our India pavilion, we also visited the USA and the Saudi Arabia pavilions too. But I won't be including that visuals also in this video, as it would be making this video more longer and you will be bored after seeing all these visuals. So I would be making another video about these two pavilions. So that's it for this video, guys. Please do keep up with me on Instagram right here, and please do hit that thumbs up button, comment down your suggestions, and please don't forget to hit that subscribe button for encouraging me on my humble YouTube journey. So till my next episode tomorrow, goodbye, stay safe, and have a nice day.